So for Pride Night, the Dodgers have invited the Wives of Eternal Raunch. This is a group of gay men who dress up as Muslim women, specifically the wives of Mohammed, Aisha, Fatima. Anyway, they twerk and, you know, camp it up. But it's all for charity, so anything is allowed.